So this is where our very oldest students on campus enjoy their learning. This is a year one class, and this is where the children are starting to embed all of their pre-phonics knowledge that they learnt in the nursery, through to their early phonics skills in reception, to their comprehensive writing and reading skills in year one. This is where the true potential of our children start to unfold. They start to enjoy story writing. They start to think about the composition of their language, how they speak, the tenses they use, the adjectives they describe in their stories. In year one, our children really start to amaze us in what their capabilities are. In maths, the children have moved on from their number bonds from 1 to 10 and increased to 1 to 20. They are learning to understand the concepts of bigger and smaller. They're learning the concepts of what weighs more, how to estimate volumes, what numbers really mean. We also continue to enjoy creative subjects in the classroom, as well as learning our different lessons such as science, and our specialist teachers that join us from Windsor Park campus for lessons like Chinese and music. Here we have a sample of one of our year one writing activities. As you can see, compared to the reception children, their language in what they write and how they write it has really developed. In year one, they start to learn cursive writing to ensure that it is neat and legible for their teachers to read. You can also see that the writing here is based not on fiction, but non-fiction. As our students become more confident in their reading and their writing, non-fiction is an exciting part of the curriculum to explore. As you can see here, there is a clear beginning, middle, and end to her writing. This is the start of year one, and her learning journey to make descriptive writing will continue throughout her time at Bromsgrove. Here is an example of some maths work from one of our year one students. As you can see, once you've solidified your knowledge in counting by ones, one more, one less, and numbers up to 20, the children then develop their numericals by counting in twos and counting in fives. Here you can see very comprehensive knowledge of how a child is able to count in fives going up. This student is also able to count in fives going backwards.